Okay, we need to write this in point slope form. We start off with y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. X1, y1, m. So y minus 1 equals m, which is 4 over 3, times x minus minus x1, which is negative 3. So we have y minus 1 equals 4 over 3. This turns into plus plus times x plus 3. So this is that equation in point slope form.